right, here we go. Oh, but you love me now, Cindy. Oh, I destroyed that piñata.
There's also a taco bar! And later, we'll all take a nice siesta.
That just means nap time. We always have nap time.
Today it's siesta.
Cinco de Mayo celebrates the day Mexico drove off French invaders. We should spend the day researching the true meaning.
Yeah.
We'll get right on that. Time to get our smash on.
That sucked.
Chef, do something.
Oh, right. Your form's all wrong, kids. Keep your back elbow up and follow through.
Stick up for nature a lot lately.
Those only sound bad if you remember them.
Izzy, I understand your feelings, but piñatas aren't alive. In fact, there's nothing natural about them. They come from the deranged, sugar-crazed minds of human beings.
Oh. Okie dokie then.
Now that everyone's in position, let us begin. Blindfolds tight. Bats up. Now, kids, every piñata must be destroyed before siesta. Every last one.
Why is he saying it like that?
Who cares?
It's raping time.
3, 2, 1, attack!
She
You're getting 7 across the air!
Okay.
Let's find you somewhere safe to hide. Perfect! You won't get hurt in there!
Yep. Uh-huh. Very good. Job well done, my tiny army. Now look at that. Just in time, too. Now, we are sure we smashed every last one, right? Are we sure we're sure?
Oh, yes, Chef. Every last one. I mean, yeesh. Am I right?
Whew. Looks like we dodged that bullet for another year. Time for a siesta! Oh, hey, Izzy. Why no candy?
Me? Oh, I'm saving room for the taco bar.
I don't blame you. She is a beaut. Izzy, it's not taco time yet.
I'm making mine for later. See? And now I will place it by this open window. Too cool.
Well, that checks out. Have a good nap.
Dangling from a swing? That's the worst place for a piñata. Piñata, you can't play out in the open like that.
Oh my gosh, he's
singular!
What am I gonna do with you?
Whoa, you can lay candies? Wow, a lot of candies. But if you can do that, why do people smash your guts out every Cinco de Mayo?
Izzy, I think it's time you learn the truth about piñatas. Once upon a time, there was a great battle between the Mexican and the invading French armies. Mexico was victorious, so they celebrated by smashing toys full of candy.
Really?
Made sense at the time. But then, the celebrations got bigger and bigger. Normal piñatas weren't enough anymore. So they made super giant piñatas. Which naturally immediately turned evil. The army was called in, but even they were no match for the piñatas. Luckily, as it turns out, all piñatas are vulnerable to blindfolded children with sticks, so the uprising was contained. So now, every Cinco de Mayo, we round them up for smashing. If we didn't, they could take over the world.
Whoa! Whoa, indeed.
So it's a good thing we smashed every last one, right?
How about that? I'm sorry. My piñata was just so cute. I didn't think it would take over the world.
Okay, this is bad. We're not throwing the taco just yet. We will fight. We will fight them on the slide.
Sorry, Izzy, can't move. Too full.
And it looks like it's up to me.
worry about me. Worry about the machine gun.
You have to smash the head, Piñata. It's vampire rules, Izzy. Vampire rules!
Sorry, Piñata. I guess you're just too sweet for this world. I know you spawned an army bent on destroying mankind, but I still can't bear to see you hurt. So it's lucky I still have this blindfold.
Well, kids, I think we all learned a valuable lesson today.
I don't
know.
Nope. I didn't learn anything.
How to survive yet another holiday.
I can't wait for International Shark.